Max, where do eggs come from?
Oh, well, from chickens, Jake, or ducks, or... Oh, hang on, I'll show you.
Right.
Oh, right, here we go. Chick, 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 chicken. Oh, lay a little egg for me. What's it now? Chick, chick, chicken. I want one for my tea. I have an egg one since breakfast. And now it's 3:30. So, chick, chick, chicken. I lay a little egg for me. Oh, come on, join in.
Chick, chick, chicken. Lay a little egg for me. Chick, chick, chicken. I want one for my tea. I haven't had one since breakfast, and now it's 3:30. So, chick, chick, chicken. Lay a little egg for me.
I love that song, Max. Chick, 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 chicken.
I think it's lunchtime. I'll go and boil up those eggs then.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we can have eggs for lunch. We can have eggs for lunch. Only 2 of the eggs broke. And there are 4 left for boiled eggs and sodas for lunch.
Yeah.
Yippee! Oh, did Judy get those eggs from a chicken like in the song?
No, she got them from a supermarket.
Oh. But the chicken laid them first.
So, what came first, the chicken or the egg?
Come on, Milo.